tackle, third and 10 again, as you said. Eli's got no time to step back and throw. On the run, almost intercepted by Shea. This is a terrible quarter of football. Both of these teams are just bad.
More double A gap blitzing.